The sale is the latest move to reduce costs. The Pennsylvania system of higher education has been grappling with declining enrollment and also reduced state funding at its 14 colleges and universities.
Thank you very much. The motion carries.
The Board of Governors voted to sell the complex on North 2nd Street in Harrisburg. It's home to the Chancellor. Passy bought it in 1992. The sale is part of a redesign to meet the financial challenges it's facing. Members of the board say the building, which is home to classrooms and meeting spaces, is also being underutilized during this pandemic.
We are looking for savings everywhere we can find savings. Our mission is not about buildings. Our mission is not about physical assets. Our mission is about providing leadership, establishing the outcomes that we want for this system, for our universities, and more importantly, for our students.
The board is seeking a smaller space to call home as it tries to reduce its physical footprint. Barbara Barr, WGAL News 8.